Ready and action.
We've been incredibly lucky to have the same director for all three movies, Wes Ball. We found this young, up-and-coming guy who just has this incredible vision, and he really got Maze Runner.
That's great.
I belong behind the camera. I belong there with you, not here. This is for actors.
Into the world.
Start a little further back, keep it the same, and
It's crazy, actually. I mean, the fact that the studio kind of took a chance on me. I have never really done anything, but I had made a short film and put it out online. The studio saw that and invited me over to chat. I had no idea what I was going to be in store for.
That was how he came to be trusted with the first feature, and you could tell even from that it was a labor of love, and that's what's going on here.
Hey Dylan, Tom Hanks and Saving Private Ryan, head down.
Okay.
Rise up in frame.
What's cool about the movies is it's always been, even since the first Maze Runner, you know, Wes has always been so great with us.
Let's go back to work.
Woo!
He's got such a little kid energy too. He just makes you laugh. And he really knows what he's doing, and seeing the shots he would design, it fires you up.
So I want to talk to you guys about the plan real quick.
When you two are here with Dexter, when you hear, you all turn. It's right there. One shot. You shoot it right this close, and you have to actually move it out of the way as he skids in. That's when you hear the mob, and you just get on it.
Come on!
It's a little more edge to it. You have a little more adrenaline there.
I wasn't going to do the second one. I wasn't planning on it. I just didn't want to do sequels, like do an obvious part two. So we really tried to approach it from the beginning of a real saga, basically. A real beginning, middle, and end.
That's good. Let's do that again. That's great.
And it just took some time just for me to find my way through it, I think.
That's unreal.
It just wouldn't work, these films, without Wes. They're so personal to him and they're so specific. Excuse me.
It has to find its way in up here, so it kind of unlocks something that keeps me on track, because obviously you've got hundreds of people that come in that contribute creatively to a project, and it's just really my job just keep steering that to push it towards that spot that you're aiming towards.
Coming up.
He hasn't changed from the first movie in terms of his level of spirit and passion for this project.
3, 2, 1! What a build! It's right in front of you! God.
Wes is really a kid in a candy store.
He's having the time of his life making it.
I think what's interesting is that Wes as a person has never changed, and certainly not as a director. He has such a strong, clear vision of what he wants. On all three movies, at the first week of pre-production, where everyone doesn't really know what's going on, he will sit us down in a room and he will describe the opening scene with just his words and his whole body animated.
Ah! Ooh. You know, like, then it's gonna stay with you for a moment.
People say I use my hands a lot. I don't know, but I guess I do.
You know, he's pew, 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 pew. And this is gonna happen, the fryer is gonna explode, and he's gonna jump out of this window. And
bang, 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 bang!
And this is gonna happen, and you're like, yeah, it's gonna happen. It's my West Ball impersonation.
Oh, he's great.
Visually, he's an absolute genius. That's something that has just sort of been increasingly apparent throughout the three films. He's just got such an amazing eye.
Keep moving.
Hold it.
Cut.
Cut.
He has that passion. The man doesn't sleep, he doesn't eat. He lives and breathes these movies.
That's why people love the films, because he's in them.
To accomplish all three and to have each one be adored by our fans is wonderful.
Here we are on the rooftop, close to the end of the movie, and it's definitely an end for all of us. This whole adventure that we've gone in with each other for the last 4 years, it's definitely a bittersweet thing, you know?
Okay, it's that time. Super proud of everyone's hard work, and really thankful you guys came on board to our little Maze Runner family here. Some of the new people, some of the old people, of course, too, that have been with us for years now. I'm gonna do everything in my power to, you know, get in the editing room and give you guys something that you're all proud to say you worked on. So thank you all very much. And that's a wrap. These are my three movies that I've done. So maybe I'm spoiled in terms of the relationship with the cast and stuff, but so far it's been really great to have it.
We did it!
Yes.
I'm so proud of you. Major achievement.
The end, but not goodbye.